Manila School, May 2013. Playground. Some men offered him pictures taking. And ice cream.